My name is Yannick Forskink. I'm the Reaction Team Gates and Canine Manager for Sabi Sands Nature Reserve. Rhino poaching has decimated populations across the landscape. We have to get up every single day to try and stop it as much as we can, using whatever we can. DJI drones, there's some of the technology that we've brought in back in 2021, creating a role that can't be matched.
Sabi Sand is situated towards the west of the Kruger National Park. It's about 65,000 hectares. If you look at the Sabi Sand, the landscape that we've got with the vegetation we have here, it's ideally suited for the white rhino as well as black rhino.
So the DJI drone has helped us immensely in terms of deploying something in the air quickly, getting to an area where we don't have to make a lot of noise and disturb the area where poachers can hear us, and gives us a visual of the poachers on the ground before we initiate the teams moving in closer.
We were very impressed with the Matrice 40's night capability. It's really, really crisp and nice and clear, and you can see your objective that you're looking at very, very nicely. Coupled with the spotlight it's got on, you can see exactly what's happening at that specific location where you're focusing on.
And the drones are multi-use. It's not just security, it's conservation. It's a constant use on the reserve, and it's all over the place.
It's critical that we have these drones with us so that we can locate these animals, know their movements, know where they are, look at their conditions, and also get their notch numbers so that we can record it and make sure that that animal is supposed to be in that area and it hasn't been chased out by another animal. So the zoom feature on the M4T is absolutely amazing. I could literally find a tick on a rhino at 300-400 meters away. The 7x zoom and its capability is just phenomenal.
Seeing effects like the AI being integrated into the Matrice 4T makes me very excited for what drones could be doing in the future as well. Whether it's recognizing key species, no matter how big or small, while in flight, and keeping track of them as well, would massively boost the efficiency of drones within conservation and protected areas across the world.
For game reserves such as Sabi Sands, we're able to provide them with the latest technologies such as the DJI Matrice 4T, which is equipped with thermal imagery, zoom capabilities, enhancing for better use to combat their anti-poaching efforts.
People outside, like our families and children, like they're still growing up, they still want to see a white rhino, what it looks like. And then, so it breaks my heart when rhinos getting poached.
At the end of the day, for me, it is working with a team where everyone pulls their weight. Our record speaks for itself. Over 400 days now incident-free, and it's that cohesive team effort that makes it successful. And that's what, you know, makes you sleep better at night.